Ladies and gentlemen, it gives us great pleasure to present to you The Zoo, a musical folly by Sir Arthur Sullivan with words by Bolton Rowe. Originally conceived as a light-hearted tilt at the conventions of grand opera, it was first performed at the St. James's Theatre on June the 5th, 1875. However, the score was then lost to sight for many years, and this recording is its first performance by the Doyley Cart Opera Company. As you will note from my present accompaniment, the dramatic action takes place in London's famous Zoological Gardens, or to be more precise, between the bear pit and the refreshment stall there. Aesculapius Carboy, a modest chemist, is determined to hang himself because he is prevented from marrying Letitia, the daughter of Mr. Grinder, a retired grocer. Eliza Smith, in charge of the refreshment stall, persuades him not to. She, in turn, a delightful opportunist, is being courted by Thomas Brown, alias the Duke of Islington, in disguise because he is searching for a partner of true virtue.